emergence in human society of this thing that's called the state. What is the state? The state is this organized bureaucracy. It is the police department. It is the army, the navy. It is the prison system, the courts, and what have you. This is the state. It is a repressive organization. But the state, and well, you know, you've got to have the police, because if there were no police, look at what you'd be doing to yourself.
The United States criminal justice system is a tool used to preserve racial order and keep minorities weak. In fact, there is an overwhelming amount of evidence that racial bias occurs in the criminal justice system. Studies show that people of color make up about 30% of the United States population, but they account for 60% of those imprisoned. Another study shows that when black men and white men commit the same crime, black men on average receive a sentence almost 20% longer. In response to this disparity between races, fixing the criminal justice system should be the United States' number one priority. Amending the criminal justice system and getting rid of racial bias would lead to equality and justice for those who come from races that are too often discriminated against. Race should have nothing to do with the way justice is served. We need to spread the word and advocate for the blinding of prosecutors, or in other words, the removal of the race of the suspect from the information provided to the prosecutor. This would mitigate unconscious bias as well as mitigate conscious racism that infects some prosecutors. America is in need of a pure and innocent justice system.